people. Recon the site, eliminate all hostiles.
And figure out just what happened here.
Right now, I'm looking at the big bad Russian boogeyman that we know as Omega. Then, on the other side,
undead threat neutralized.
Or do you just follow orders? I suspect the latter.
Hey, eyes open. Sigint didn't suggest anyone else at the site. Looks like our intel was right on the money. Omega Group equipment strewn everywhere. They did something here, and it opened the portals around the globe. Is that your assessment, Mr. CIA?
Pretty much. My contact man's gotten himself killed and tried to provide additional insight. Project F Station was a Nazi experiment done awry. Abandoned in 45.
Monkey ball
map. Soviet town is soon after. Sealed it up. We'll know more once we get the power on.
I almost called this. Frag out. Hostile cadaver. morgue with you. Carcass eliminated.
Field report. Lost contact with units.
Another zombie kid.
Strike team, report. What the hell just happened?
If I'm reading this right, I think Strike team crossed the threshold into another dimension.
That's enough out of you.
a bit special.
Looks like our strike team found part of a device. Any idea what it is?
I'd wager it's from our world. An end station creation. Some sort of interdimensional scanner.
Self-revive tagged. Well, I'm nothing if not efficient. I've seen him off this time. Undead hostile eliminated.
Ah, my mic has been off this entire freaking time. What the hell? Probably better. I wouldn't compromise. Let's see if they'll be cool and give me both parts. Boom, Headshot Daiquiri. Oh, come on. Call of Duty knows that's some bullshit. Fucking Big Daddy Vonderhaar.
We have new orders from the director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I say we shut down the cyclotron. Severing the dimensional connection is our best chance to contain the spread. That computer must have intel on how to shut this place down.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
The removal director of Project End Station 19 of March 1944. Dr. Kurtz and I continue our study of the men so grotesquely transformed by the cyclotron accident. We have confirmed an exotic element contaminated their bodies, necrotizing the flesh and shutting down essential metabolic functions, but somehow maintaining a semblance of life in them. Our hope is to modify a radiation scrubber that heals the poor wretches. But they will not be willing patients, so we will need a chamber of sorts. This may take some time.
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Processing.
Vogel, 3rd of April, 1944. After a great deal of trial and error, the decontamination chamber is complete. Kurtz, unfortunately, refer to it as Der Wechsler. And I'm afraid the nickname stuck. To be clear, we are not trying to change these men so much as restore them. But the initial results are encouraging, slightly. Removing exo-elemental contamination from their brains improved some higher functions and reduced their violent outbursts. But these men are far from restored. Medical trials will continue.
You sound magic.
Raptor 1 is nearby, strike team. Exfil window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
Got your comeuppance.
Line him up. I'll knock him down.
There aren't enough graves in the world.
I have the will and the way.
Um see, I killed me some zams. I need to go to the dock ether again. Totally forgot what I was doing and started a new fucking round. That was part of me. Pretty confident to make it down.
Exfil window's gone. I'll let you know when the next one's available.
Anomaly detected.
Anomaly detect processing.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD, 22nd of August 1944. We took loose in Normandy to find a gets of furious attention. Now, whilst he wants to weaponize our friends here at End Station, it was an idea that occurred. The moment I first conceived the
train up here by plane, so that way. Probably play multiplayer as well. You took away everybody's guns and gave me actually aim at this, that'll let me just shoot him right in the head with my ADS. So with that logic, yeah, of course I'm good at the game. Could you be
Nazis really were balls deep in dimensional research.
I'll stop you right there. The Nazis wanted to win the war. If they were interested in Project End Station, it's because it would help them achieve that goal. I'll wager Omega Group is after the same thing. Hell, I only hope that's what Requiem wants too.
Come on, Mr. Chungus.
Looks like it could freeze the balls off a bloodhound.
No, no. Me off if it didn't start.
Another zombie KIA.
Fucking die. Fucking around, I gotta do this shit real quick. Thank you. get all three in one? Oh no, I can't because it's not open yet. Fuck. My rain count, don't worry. No! Well, I got it on me, so I can still do it. Yeah.
Activate the accelerator.
I like where your head's at, Weaver.
Anomaly detected.
You said that no one saw us come down. The last event of these people are going to Bosnia. Just make sure no one else approaches. No one knows we helped ourselves. Whatever this is. You know perfectly well what it is. Gold. Now for both of us to buy a nice Dacia in the country.
They do not know why they need a gold for a big fish tank, but this is easy to take out.
That is no aquarium, Kalashnik. Look more like a gas chamber. You fucking Nazis.
Whole place stinks of death, Dmitriev. But you and I will reach long after the bad smell fades away.
Fucking armor. Fucking zombie shits. Oh shit. Ah, can't jump up there like zombies. Chair's like really out of line here. It's tripping me out.
Semtex.
So you do that, it's gonna make it shoot over there. Having done so, all it takes is a little trip here. Personally, when I'm doing this by myself, I just go backwards. Just spawn a bunch of dogs, though. Where am I? I got lost. zombies going backwards. Just because I have my stamina leveled all the way up. It makes you backpedal faster. So there's a little tip.
Raptor 1 in range for extraction.
Start a new round. We're gonna get us a big dude.
Proceeding with initialization.
Trap his ass down here.
Initialization complete.
To show us what's in the fucking box.
Well, we got plenty of subjects. Ideas?
The usual ideas. Suspect.
Round up the usual suspects, strike team.
That's enough out of you.
Annoying thing in the world. Thousand 3 points.
Abstraction window closed.
Wrong gun!
Under threat neutralized.
Oh no! Come on, you big motherfucker. I know you want to pop up down here. Come on, man.
Under
rush and I'm making mistakes, man.
Line him up. I'll knock him down.
God damn it. At least I got him.
That's enough. Multiple enemies down.
Didn't use any perks.
Get up there, team.
Hope this works.
Oh, I did lose a perk, son of a bitch. OCD.
Thank you.
Fuck it, let's try it at round 20. I mean, we've got a wonder weapon. Ooh, boy.
Anomaly detected.
My son, little Katya. I know you cannot hear me, but I must ask you, give me strength. Omega Group has given me my orders. I am to restart that machine. In this, I have no say. It is my duty. When it is reactivated, I do not know what will happen. That information is considered very much above my rank, but considering the precautions the others now take, I must face the possibility that I may never see you again. I hope this is not true. I hope that nothing will change, that the world will stay as it is. But I fear I am opening a box that cannot be closed. I will see you both again.
Fortitude.
You've got your comeuppance.
You've got your comeuppance. Fucking do it, man.
Exfil window open.
Expect the worst, but hope for the best, right? I didn't expect to use another weapon.
Repair the damage I have done.
Well, how about that? Good thinking. Looks like this thing can deactivate the machine. Deactivate the accelerator's priority one strike team. If you can't do it, buy the time it needs.
That's wrong.
Thank you. Pretty sure they spawn right here.
One is inbound, strike team. Get the hell out of there.
Oh, that's stupid. Fucking did it! I finally fucking did it! Oh, I've been trying forever to do this by myself.
Requiem, Alpha Society, good twin nuclear. Still any hits?
Oh, I'm so fucking grateful. We've closed the breach. But I got a feeling Omega Group is just getting started.
Oh, shit. 65-minute stream. And we fucking did it. Now I can really just grind. Well, that was fucking amazing. I'm glad I finally got that shit done. Been trying forever to do it by myself. Ugh.